nature, and both of my hands, and I can't wait.